you stop and start confessing, confessing, yeah. Ooh, I've been shaking, I love you when you go crazy. You take all my inhibitions, baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places.
Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with you my Holy Grail makeup products. So I have my makeup bag here filled with all of my everyday favorite products that I'd love to share with you. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So the first thing I start my makeup routine with is the Makeup Forever Mist and Fix Spray. I spray this all over my face before I start with my foundation. The foundation that I use with it is the Makeup Forever Ultra HD Invisible Cover Foundation, and I love this because I'm either always on camera or I'm really up close with people, so I don't really want them to see the foundation sitting on my face, and I find this blends it in really well and it shows amazing on camera. The next product I have is the Makeup Forever Full Cover Extreme Camouflage Cream Concealer, and it's waterproof. I have it in the color 4, and this just goes really well with my Makeup Forever HD foundation. They blend seamlessly together, the color is amazing, and a little goes a long way with this product. You just need 2 little dabs right here, and it pretty much covers this entire part of my face, which is really nice because then I can use less foundation. Once I'm finished applying my face makeup, I use the Makeup Forever HD High Definition Powder. I just have the mini size. It's a micro finish powder, and this is really good for setting the under eye area and for really the whole face. That's what I use it for, and it's amazing because you can't see it at all and it shows amazing on camera. You don't see any sort of white patches. There's not that much flashback. There is a little bit of flashback if you use it for like baking or stuff like that. Because I use it for everyday purposes and I just set my face with it, I'm fine. So this is really good. I also only have the mini and this has lasted so long. I still have so much product left in here, enough to last me at least another 6 months. So I'd recommend getting the small mini size. So my next Holy Grail makeup product is the Lorac Pro Eyeshadow Palette, and this is actually my second palette. I've repurchased this. It's just an amazing palette with really creamy pigmented eyeshadows. This is what it looks like on the inside. My favorite colors would have to be nude, pewter, mauve, and taupe. These are just really great everyday colors, but honestly, there's such a great variation. You have a gray, a purple, a garnet shade, you have black, dark brown, you have some purples, pinks, some gold, bronzy colors, some nude colors. It's overall just a really great beginner palette, and I would keep repurchasing this. The next Holy Grail makeup product I have is the Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. Now this is all over YouTube, so a lot of you won't be surprised, but this is the mini size, and I've gone through one of these already. This is my second one, and I just love this because it gives a nice light bronzy glow for my pale skin. My Holy Grail mascara company would have to be Maybelline, and my current favorite is the Maybelline Lash Sensational Full Fan Effect in Black Pearl. I really love Maybelline's mascaras. They're very affordable. They have a huge range of mascaras, and this one in particular has a great formula and a great brush. My last two Holy Grail makeup products are for the lips. The first one is one that I put on first. It's the Nivea Men Active Care Lip Balm, and I've repurchased at least 20 of these in the past couple years. These are amazing. They go on so smoothly. They leave your lips feeling moisturized without them being glossy and slippery. The last Holy Grail makeup product I have is the Bite Beauty Matte Cream Lip Crayon in Aubergine. This is an amazing product. I have so many other colors. I actually did a review on the Bite Beauty Matte Cream Lip Crayons. I'll have it linked in the description below as well as up here if you want to watch that. They're amazing. I go into detail about how great they are and just the amazingness that Bite Beauty is, so be sure to check that out. So those are all of my Holy Grail makeup products. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you'd like to see a everyday makeup routine using these products, be sure to give this video a thumbs up or leave me a comment down below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.